I dreamed of diapers. What does this dream mean? Please explain clearly.
Okay, I'm a psychologist and I'll explain. So, tell me about your dream.
Well, I dreamed that I was wearing a diaper.
I see. Well, that's actually a common symbol in dream interpretation. Dreaming of wearing a diaper usually means that you have a desire to be protected or dependent on someone. It can also indicate that you are feeling immature or insecure in some aspects of your life.
That makes sense. I have been feeling really stressed lately, and sometimes I just wish someone would take care of me.
Yes, stress and anxiety can definitely contribute to this kind of dream. You may be feeling overwhelmed by your responsibilities and challenges, and seeking comfort and support from others.
That's exactly how I feel.
Another possible explanation for this dream is that you are going through a process of growth or transformation. Perhaps you are learning new skills or changing your habits, and you need guidance and feedback from others.
I have been trying to improve myself lately. Maybe that's why I had this dream.
It's possible. The diaper may represent your need for a mentor or coach to help you along the way. Finally, this dream could also be an expression of your personality trait. Maybe you are naturally more dependent or nurturing, and this dream reflects that aspect of yourself.
That's an interesting perspective. I hadn't thought of that before.
Dreams are complex and multi-layered, so it's important to consider all possible interpretations. But ultimately, the meaning of a dream depends on the individual and their unique circumstances. One possible reason for having this kind of dream is that the dreamer is experiencing a change or a transition in their waking life. They may be ending a relationship, quitting a job, moving to a new place, or starting a new project. The diaper represents something that they need to release or get rid of in order to move forward and grow. The dream may also reflect their feelings of relief, satisfaction, or accomplishment after making a difficult decision or completing a challenging task. Dream interpretation is a method of analyzing the symbols and meanings of one's dreams and relating them to one's waking life. It can help people gain insight into their subconscious mind, emotions, and issues, and find solutions or guidance for their problems or goals. People who have dreamed of changing diapers can use dream interpretation to apply it to their lives in various ways, depending on the context and details of their dream. One way is to identify what they need to let go of or change in their waking life. As mentioned earlier, dreaming of changing diapers can mean that the dreamer is ready to release or get rid of something that is holding them back or causing them trouble. This could be a negative habit, a toxic relationship, a limiting belief, or a stressful situation. By recognizing what they need to change or eliminate, they can take action and move forward with more confidence and freedom. Another way is to acknowledge what they need to take care of or provide for in their waking life. As mentioned earlier, dreaming of changing diapers can also mean that the dreamer is taking care of someone or something that needs their attention. This could be a child, a pet, an elderly relative, a friend in need, or a personal project. By appreciating what they are looking after, they can express their love, compassion, or gratitude for the person or thing they are caring for. A third way is to enhance what they need to adjust or improve in their waking life. As mentioned earlier, dreaming of changing diapers can also mean that the dreamer is expressing their personality traits or attitudes in their waking life. They may be optimistic, resilient, adaptable, or resourceful, and able to cope with any situation or challenge. By improving what they need to adjust or improve, they can achieve their goals and aspirations with more confidence, pride, or ambition. Dreams are powerful tools that can provide insight and guidance into our waking lives. If someone dreams of changing a diaper, there are several ways to use dream interpretation to help in everyday life. Consider what the act of changing a diaper represents in the dream. Was it a positive or negative experience? Did they feel relieved or burdened after the job was done? These feelings provide clues as to what you need to let go of in your waking life or what you need to focus on to bring more positivity into your life. Who or what you are caring for in the dream is also an important factor. In the case of a baby, it may symbolize a new project or venture that needs nurturing and attention. If it is an elderly or sick family member, it may indicate that health and care need to be a priority. Identifying the person or object that was being cared for in the dream can help clarify what needs to be prioritized in waking life. If you feel responsible, caring, and selfless while changing diapers, it could indicate that you need to embrace these qualities in your daily life. If you feel overwhelmed or frustrated, it may indicate that you need to seek help and support to reduce stress. Dreaming of wetting diapers suggests that the dreamer is unable to control their emotions and impulses. This could be a manifestation of an underlying emotional problem that they have not addressed or repressed. It could also indicate that the dreamer is experiencing a lack of control in waking life or is feeling overwhelmed and helpless in certain situations. In addition, the dream also indicates that the dreamer is feeling stressed or anxious about something. Wetting a diaper is an embarrassing and uncomfortable experience, and the dreamer's subconscious may be using this metaphor to convey feelings of stress and anxiety. Thus, the dream could be a warning sign for the dreamer to pay attention to his or her emotional state and take steps to manage stress levels. They may also recommend seeking assistance from friends, family, or a mental health professional to address underlying emotional issues. In conclusion, dreams of wet diapers represent the dreamer's emotional state and stress level. By paying attention to their emotions and taking proactive steps to manage their stress levels, dreamers can improve their health and lead more fulfilling lives.
So, I had a dream that I was buying a diaper.
Buying a diaper in a dream often signifies that you are preparing for a new phase or change in your life. The act of purchasing diapers represents a new beginning or fresh start, and you may be anticipating an exciting or challenging experience. Additionally, the dream indicates that you are expecting some responsibility or challenge. Does any of this resonate with you?
Yes, actually, I am about to start a new job that I am really excited about, but I'm also nervous about the responsibilities that come with it.
That's great to hear. Your dream is indicating that you are ready for this change and that you will be able to handle the responsibilities that come with it. By embracing this new beginning with confidence and enthusiasm, you can build a fulfilling and meaningful life. Dreaming of throwing away a diaper, it means that you are getting rid of something that is no longer useful or necessary for you. It also indicates that you are moving on from the past or a negative situation. It can be interpreted as indicating the dreamer's willingness to let go of the past and move on from a negative situation. Dreaming of throwing away a diaper suggests that the dreamer is getting rid of something that is no longer useful or necessary. In the context of the dream, the diaper represents something the dreamer has outgrown or no longer needs. It could be a relationship, a job, a belief, or some other aspect of their life that is holding them back. In addition, the dream also indicates that the dreamer is moving on from a past or negative situation. The act of throwing away a diaper represents a symbolic gesture of letting go of something related to a negative emotion, memory, or experience. The dreamer may be ready to move forward and leave the past behind or take steps to overcome a difficult situation. Thus, dreams can be a positive sign for dreamers that they are ready to let go of the past and move on from a negative situation. It is also an invitation to take action and make changes in their lives that will help them grow and prosper. In conclusion, the dream of throwing away diapers represents the dreamer's willingness to let go of the past and move on from a negative situation. By embracing change and letting go of what is no longer needed or wanted, the dreamer can create a brighter, more fulfilling future. Dreaming of stealing a diaper, it means that you are lacking something in your life or feeling envious of someone else. It also indicates that you are acting dishonestly or selfishly. Dreaming of stealing diapers suggests that the dreamer is missing something in his or her life or is jealous of someone else. The act of stealing represents the dreamer's desire to obtain what they feel they lack or what someone else has. It could be material possessions, social status, personal qualities, or other aspects of life that they feel are lacking. In addition, the dream also indicates that the dreamer is acting dishonestly or selfishly. The act of stealing represents behavior that is contrary to the dreamer's values and morals. The dreamer may feel guilty or conflicted about his or her actions, or may be unaware of the negative impact his or her actions have on himself or herself or others. To use this dream to their advantage, the dreamer can reflect on their actions and identify areas where they may be acting dishonestly or selfishly. They can also reflect on their feelings of lack or envy and identify ways to address these feelings in a positive and constructive way. This may include setting goals, practicing gratitude, and seeking support from others. In conclusion, dreaming of stealing a diaper represents feelings of lack, envy, disloyalty, and selfishness in the dreamer. Dreaming of finding a diaper, it means that you are discovering something new or surprising about yourself or someone else. Curious or adventurous, dreamers can use this dream to gain insight into their own curiosity and sense of adventure, and to be open to new experiences and perspectives. A dream of finding a diaper suggests that the dreamer is discovering something new or surprising about himself or someone else. The act of discovery represents a sense of curiosity and exploration, as if the dreamer is on a journey of discovery. It could be a new aspect of their personality, a hidden talent, a surprising revelation, or some other aspect of life that is unexpected or previously unknown. In addition, dreams also indicate that the dreamer is curious and adventurous. The act of finding a diaper represents a willingness to explore and try new things, push boundaries, and embrace the unknown. The dreamer may feel excitement and anticipation about what he or she will discover and may be open to new experiences and perspectives. To use this dream to their advantage, dreamers can embrace a sense of curiosity and adventure and look for new experiences and perspectives. This may include trying out new hobbies, traveling to new places, or looking for new relationships and opportunities. They can also reflect on what they have discovered about themselves and others and use this knowledge to grow and develop as a person. In conclusion, the dream of finding a diaper represents a sense of curiosity and adventure as the dreamer discovers something new and surprising. By embracing this sense of openness and exploration, the dreamer can create a more fulfilling and exciting life and gain a deeper understanding of themselves and others. Dreaming of losing a diaper, it means that you are losing your sense of security or comfort. It also indicates that you are facing some difficulties or uncertainties in your life. Dreaming of losing a diaper can be a sign of anxiety, vulnerability, or instability in one's waking life. The diaper symbolizes protection, safety, or comfort that the dreamer relies on or needs in their waking life. Losing the diaper means that the dreamer feels exposed, insecure, or uncomfortable in some aspect of their waking life. This could be related to their personal, professional, social, or emotional situation. The person who had this dream can use the dream interpretation to apply it to their lives by identifying what is causing them to feel insecure or uncomfortable, and finding ways to cope with it or overcome it. They can also seek support from others who can provide them with reassurance, guidance, or assistance. They can also work on developing their self-confidence, self-esteem, or self-reliance and finding inner sources of security or comfort. Dreaming of wearing a dirty diaper, it means that you are feeling guilty or regretful about something that you did or said. It also indicates that you are hiding something or lying to someone. Dreaming of wearing a dirty diaper can be a sign of shame, remorse, or dishonesty in one's waking life. The dirty diaper symbolizes something that the dreamer wants to get rid of, conceal, or deny in their waking life. Wearing the dirty diaper means that the dreamer is carrying around a burden of guilt, regret, or deception that is affecting their self-image, relationships, or well-being. Dreaming of wearing a clean diaper, it means that you are feeling confident or satisfied with yourself or your situation. It also indicates that you are honest or trustworthy. Dreaming of wearing a clean diaper can be a sign of self-esteem, happiness, or integrity in one's waking life. The clean diaper symbolizes something that the dreamer is proud of, content with, or truthful about in their waking life. Wearing the clean diaper means that the dreamer is expressing their positive feelings, achievements, or values that are enhancing their self-image, relationships, or well-being. Dreaming of washing a diaper is often associated with the need to cleanse oneself or the environment from something negative or harmful. It can also indicate that you are healing or recovering from something.
That makes sense. I have been feeling guilty and ashamed of my actions lately.
It's common to feel that way, especially if you have done something wrong or hurt someone. Dreaming of washing a diaper could be a reflection of your desire to cleanse yourself of these negative emotions.
Yes, that's exactly what I want to do. I want to change and improve myself and get rid of these negative feelings.
That's a positive step towards healing and recovery. The dream of washing a diaper could also indicate that you want to heal others or the environment from the pain or damage caused by your actions.
I see. That's something I need to work on too.
Remember that dreams are a reflection of our inner thoughts and emotions. They can provide insight into our subconscious mind and help us understand our current state of mind.
Thank you for explaining the dream to me. It makes me feel better and motivated to work towards healing and recovery.
You're welcome. Remember to be kind to yourself and take things one step at a time. Healing is a process, and it takes time and effort. Keep moving forward, and you'll get there. Dreaming of making a diaper, it means that you are creating something new or innovative in your life. It also indicates that you are skillful or resourceful. The person who saw dreaming of sewing a diaper may have a psychological state of curiosity, creativity, confidence, or satisfaction. They may have an interest in learning new things, exploring new possibilities, expressing their individuality, or solving problems. They may feel proud of their abilities, talents, or achievements. They may also have a desire to improve themselves, their environment, or their situation. They may want to make something useful, beautiful, or meaningful. They may want to challenge themselves, grow as a person, or contribute to society. Dreaming of tearing a diaper, it means that you are destroying something old or outdated in your life. It also indicates that you are rebellious or radical. The person who saw dreaming of tearing a diaper may have a psychological state of frustration, anger, dissatisfaction, or liberation. They may have an issue with something or someone in their life that they want to get rid of or change. They may feel oppressed, restricted, or bored by the status quo. They may also have a desire to break free, rebel, express themselves, or create something new. They may want to challenge authority, norms, or expectations. They may want to explore alternative options, lifestyles, or perspectives. They may want to assert their individuality, autonomy, or originality. Dreaming of burning a diaper, it means that you are ending something permanently or drastically in your life. It also indicates that you are angry or passionate about something. The person who saw dreaming of burning a diaper may have a psychological state of resentment, rage, determination, or excitement. They may have a conflict or a problem in their life that they want to resolve or eliminate. They may feel hurt, betrayed, or wronged by someone or something. They may also have a desire to express their emotions, assert their power, make a change, or pursue a goal. They may want to confront, challenge, or destroy their enemy, obstacle, or limitation. They may want to release their pent-up feelings, take action, achieve success, or fulfill their passion. The person who saw dreaming of burning a diaper may have a psychological state of resentment, rage, determination, or excitement. They may have a conflict or a problem in their life that they want to resolve or eliminate. They may feel hurt, betrayed, or wronged by someone or something. They may also have a desire to express their emotions, assert their power, make a change, or pursue a goal. They may want to confront, challenge, or destroy their enemy, obstacle, or limitation. They may want to release their pent-up feelings, take action, achieve success, or fulfill their passion.
Good. If you found this video useful, smash the good button. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. If you have another strange dream, look here.
Psycho just explained.
Dream analysis make you happy.